Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today, we're going to be playing a little bit of Madden Draft Champions. This is the head-to-head draft. We're going to be playing four games. So we're just going to dive right in right now. So, right here. We're going to be running out of a 4-3 defense. And unfortunately, we have no 4-3 defense available to us. So next best bet is going to go for the best offensive playbook. Let's take a look. I do know it's between the Titans and the Broncos. Broncos, very good passing offense with Peyton Manning. We're going to go ahead and go for the Titans because they do have a wildcat formation, I believe. All right, diving into this draft. Wow, first round. We're going to go ahead and get ourselves a 93 overall center. Very good, obvious choice here. Beefing up the offensive line. Next round, we got Ryan Khalil Mack, and Daryl Smith. Now, how fast is Daryl Smith? 75 speed, that is not going to do it for this team. We want a faster linebacker because we're going to be using over the middle. So, we're going to go ahead and pick up Khalil Mack. In the best pick, we already have a center. Next round, we got Lyman. Please excuse the fucking little annotations. I'm in a different system. We're going to want to go ahead and pick up the cornerback because we do not. Well, should we go with the right guard? What's his impact block? 88. What do you think, cornerback or go ahead and go cornerback just because people love to chuck it up to their big receivers. Oh, all right, fourth round. Jared Hain, 86 halfback. 86 AJ Green with the spec catch of 95. And tight end Jimmy Graham, 88. Being a Saints fan myself, definitely going to want to go ahead and get Jimmy Graham. Terrible garbage run blocker.
Oh, this guy's a rare talent.
But he is definitely a very good pass catcher. I'm going to go ahead and get Jimmy Graham. Next round. Take a look. Ladarius Webb, unfortunately, 5'10 height. Way too small. Not very fast at all. And then we got Luis Vasquez. And his run block is extremely low. But we're not going to want to go ahead and get Johnson. So we're going to want to beef up our line. We're going to go with Luis Vasquez. Round 6. Very nice round. We got a right end, strong safety, and another strong safety. Well, I think the obvious choice is to go for the 91 strong safety. As much as I'd like to go for the line, I feel like Daniel Hunter is not quite the pick to get. We'll go for Collins. Next round, more elites. Let's see. Halfback Matt Forte, very solid. Running back, not the fastest guy in the world at 87 speed. And then there is Evan Mathis, 89 left guard. Don't really like the pass block. We're going to go ahead and get Matt Forte. He's going to secure our halfback spot. And that way, if we get a better halfback who gets tired, put in Forte. Next round, got Justin Tuck, Brandon LaFell, and Mike Iupati. Really should go for defensive line, but at the same time, we do not have a receiver yet. And Brandon LaFell at 6'2", 96 catch in traffic. I'm going to go on ahead and pick him up. Next round. Definitely not going to want to go for Tony Romo. He is fucking trash. Going to want to go ahead and go for Fletcher Cox. Get a little D lineman going. Next pull. This is an interesting decision. Sheldon Richardson. Very good with the play rec and tackling. Going to be stopping the run, but we did already take a right end. So it's between Marcel Darius and Demaryius Thomas. So we're gonna go on ahead and go for Demaryius Thomas. Demaryius Thomas is get our elite receiver. From Peyton Manning, throwing him the football. Next round. But this is a guy with rare we got a linebacker. We do already have some gold cornerbacks. So Dominique Rodgers-Party. With the high man coverage, low zone, we're going to be more of a zone defense. Which means Jarius Burr with 94 zone is going to be the key choice for us. Next round, Shane Scove, Pernell McPhee, and George Ioka. Going to definitely want to go ahead and get Shane Scove. At 6'3 with 82 speed, we're going to be able to use her over the middle with this guy. Going ahead and take Shane Scove. He's the selection. Next round. Oh, wow. So right now we got a Nick Mangold, obviously not the right choice. Got Peyton Manning himself, big old gunslinger. And we got Delanie Walker. We already do have Jimmy Graham, but we could run a double tight end formation. Delanie Walker is a very good run blocker. But we do need a quarterback. And although I'm not the biggest Peyton Manning fan, I think he seems to be the obvious choice. So we're going to go ahead and get Peyton Manning. Next round, we have a Trey Mason. We have a Case Keenum. Obviously, we're not going to want to get him. We already have Peyton Manning. And we have Larry Fitzgerald. Trey Mason would be a very good pick. We already do have Matt Forte. And he does have a bit of a fumbling problem, from what I can recall. Larry Fitzgerald could be the obvious choice here. So we're going to have three solid receivers. We should be set. Wow! Crazy legend round. We have LaDainian Tomlinson. We have Deacon Jones. We have Amon Green. Well, it really is going to be between LaDainian or Deacon Jones. Now, we do have Matt Forte. Deacon Jones is a phenomenal pass rusher. Going to be locking it up on defense. We're going to go on ahead and go for Deacon Jones. I'm going to focus on defense for this one. We're going to put Fletcher Cox at left end. So there you have it. There's our draft champions draft. It's been successful. We're going to go on ahead and end the video here. Take a little look at our team. And then we will have some gameplay out of this team. So quick look at the team. We're going to want to put Fletcher Cox over here. Excuse the fucking annotations. Alright, Danny Shelton. Excuse the redneck hillbilly music. We're gonna put Kay Klug. Okay. Alright, and there you have it. The draft. Draft champions head to head. We will see you in the next gameplay.